rhododendron. The evergreen rhododendrons are almost as confusing to me as the azaleas in terms of their parentage and the hybrids and species involved. There is an American species, the rhododendron maximum, which you can find from New Hampshire and southern Maine all the way into the Smoky Mountains. And then there are many species and hybrids between species that are not native to the United States. The plant I'm standing next to looks a lot like rhododendron maximum to me. It has clusters of mauve-colored flowers. Not really fragrant, but very showy, May into June. And depending on the elevation and the climate, you can find these blooming June, July, further north. And again, in the mountains, the Smoky Mountains, you might find them blooming then as well. Rhododendrons belong to the Ericaceae family, which is the blueberry or heath family. Very, very large family. It includes cranberries, blueberries, heaths, heathers, the azaleas, and the rhododendrons, among many other species. These plants absolutely must have an acid soil. They prefer partial shade, although I've seen them growing in full sun if you pay attention to the amount of water that they get. High deciduous shade is their preference. At the edge of woods, that sort of exposure to sunlight. They like a rich, well-drained, lots of organic material in the soil. And again, very important, the most important part is the acid soil. They will not do well in soils that are even in the neutral range of the pH scale. Rhododendron flowers come in the white and pink, deep carmine and mauve range. One of the pests of rhododendrons is the black vine weevil. And this notching at the edge of leaves is a good sign that your black vine weevils are in the garden. The black vine weevil has at least two stages of its life cycle. One stage is a below ground larvae that feeds on the roots of yews or taxus. And then the adult stage emerges and they chew on the margins of rhododendron leaves. Very distinctive feeding pattern. Evergreen rhododendrons. Rhododendron species.